Children, we'll do a problem on Pythagoras theorem. A guy attached wire to a vertical pole of height 18 meter is 24 meter long, and as a stake attached to the other end, how far from the base of the pole should be the stake be driven so that the wire will be taut? First, read the question carefully. Draw the diagram. ABC is the right angle triangle. Here, length of the hypotenuse is given, 24 meter, and perpendicular height is given, 18 meter. Now, we have to calculate length of BC. Length of BC is the stake we drive on so that the wire will be taut. This is the length of the taut. See, solution in triangle ABC. In triangle ABC, angle ABC is equal to 90 degree. What is the Pythagoras theorem says? In a right angle triangle, square of the hypotenuse is equal to the square of the hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides. Okay, apply the Pythagoras theorem by using Pythagoras theorem. AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Here AC is given 24. 24 square is equal to AB is given 18 square plus, we are going to find out BC, we will take it as x square. 24 square is 576 is equal to 18 square is 324 plus x square. 576 minus 324 is equal to x square. 576, do the subtraction. 576 minus 324. 6 minus 4 is 2. 7 minus 2 is 5. 5 minus 3 is 2. X square is equal to, we will get 252. X is equal to root of 252. This 252, write in the factors. Factors of 252 are 2 1s are, 2 2s are, 2 6s are. 2 6s are 12, 2 3s are, 3 2s are, 3 1s are, 3 7s are. X is equal to 252, we can write it as 2 square into 3 square into 7. The final answer is 2 into 3 into root 7, 6 root 7. 6 root 7 is the length of the taut. The length of the wire is 6 root 7 meter.